message.
It's an axe, sure are resourceful to build a camp like this out here.
You won't get beadwares in your land.
Sister! Over here!
The only thing I'm missing out here is your mom.
It's our heroine, the Delver of the Deep. Approach.
Look at her go!
The Nora returned. But did she bring tidings of triumph or misfortune?
I got the gizmo, and it's not the only one I found. Here.
The old wordsmith, a keen spark in his eye and gratitude in his heart, held aloft the gizmo that had eluded him.
It's called an ornament, actually. Part of a set.
Huh. You know, some delvers tapped a ruin north of here recently and said they saw a trinket like this one, beyond their reach. Might have been another one of these ornaments.
That's worth looking into.
And so the mystery of the ornament deepened. For what purpose were these trinkets designed?
Something called the Knights of Light's holiday promotion. It's a way the old ones celebrated special occasions, I think.
Like feasts?
Kind of. I think a holiday marked a seasonal event.
And so does every feast in the claim. There's the Feast of the First Keg, Feast of Fermentation, the All Hops Feast.
All about ale, huh? I guess I shouldn't be surprised. Anyway, these ornaments could supposedly change the lights above ground, but I'm not sure how.
I recognize this marking. Saw the same on a little device we unearthed. Here.
It might be able to turn on the lights.
Time to find out. Which one should I try first?
Let's go with this one.
I'll get right to it. Why, by the forge, would the old ones celebrate some kind of green leaf?
It's for luck, I think.
Let me know if you find any more of those ornaments. I wonder what other holidays the old ones celebrated.
Strikes again!
There we go again.
Yeah, shut up and grab me a grog.
After we lose again.
What do you think those lights used to be used for?
Anyone looking to play a game or two of machine?
Oh, hi!
Oh, no. No. Let me guess. You're here to help him, aren't you?
What are you talking about?
Moreland's next big invention. Look, I am not going to stop you, but at least make sure you gear up properly, okay?
You know I haven't even talked to Moreland yet, right?
But you will, and then you'll do that thing where you finish each other's sentences. And any kind of common sense flies out of the forge. Just do me a favor. Try to bring him back in one piece, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Aloy! Just the person I wanted to see. Please, feel free to look around. We can talk after you're done. So, these gizmos Stemmer found? The ones that add light and color to the ruins? He said there's more of them?
If I can find them.
Oh, this is splendid. The more the sky glows, the more visitors we'll draw in. Unless the Tanakh see them first. I'll reserve some shards for contingency defenses.
There's a Cyclops drone monitoring this area. I need to grab its data. Maybe I can climb something to jump onto the drone.
Taking you with me.
There, got the data.
Thank you.
Aloy! Oh, your timing couldn't be better. Over here! Aloy! Oh, this is a grand day. Greatness is in the air. Or will be soon.
Greatness, huh?
Behold, I call it Morlin's Amazing Elevating Orb, inspired by the floating spheres the Banuk use for their clan contests. When aloft, this grand construction will be a spectacle henceforth unseen by the eyes of the living. Unburdened by gravity, it'll be a floating beacon, drawing people from great distances to our destination of wonders and amusement.
Except...
we're missing one key piece. A mechanical burner. Small, magnificent design. Old world ingenuity at its peak. We found it when we opened up more of the ruins below and discovered numerous statues of strange winged serpents. One such statue had the burner in its mouth. Oh, no doubt part of some ancient fire-filled spectacle. Oh, Aloy, it's perfect for the orb. But a swarm of burrowers chased us out before I could grab it. Could you get it? Please?
Okay, Morland, you got me. I'm curious. I'll get it for you.
I knew I could count on you! Okay, okay. Head down to where we fought that Tide Ripper after you drained all the water. When you get down there, head right and look for a room to the side. The statue you want is up high, looming like a nightmare. Oh, and if you'd like a smoother descent into the ruins, use the elevator. Just head back into the building and go upstairs.
Got it. I'll see what I can do.
Stupendous. Thank you. I await your return.
Delving and forging do not guarantee success. Farming ale does.
Jeez. No burrowers.
Thank you.
This looks like the place. No burrowers, though. And that must be the statue. Okay, I gotta find a way up there. To get to the upper level, maybe I can find something to stand on. The vent. There's a crate in that room. This could be useful. Okay. Gotta get higher up to reach the statue.